Outfield deep, pretty straight away. Borenstein waiting. Now Pierce has the sign, the 2-1 pitch on the way. A swing and a drive to deep center. Back on it is Garcia. He looks up and it is gone. Off the batter's eye in center field. A two-run homer for Borenstein, and the game is tied. It is 3-3. Home run number 16 for Zach Borenstein. RBI 60 and 61, and he knew it. That ball left his bat, a little bat flip, and just like that, we are all knotted up.